Hi everyone! Science is hard and sometimes boring, but what if we break it up into little bits? Of knowledge, facts, humor, ideas, knowledge again, and all of these with some animation glaze on the top. For this episode, let's start with some bits of the most versatile and delicious food that can be enjoyed as anything, from a warm drink to a crunchy bar, and even a dense flourless cake. It has been touched and molded by everyone, from the 16th century sailors to the workers of the Industrial Revolution, and is even perhaps resting in a corner of your fridge right now. We're of course talking about chocolate. The name chocolate comes from the Latin "Theobroma cacao," which actually translates to food of the gods, a title it most certainly deserves, but not just for its heavenly taste. For starters, chocolate contains tryptophan, an amino acid used to produce the neurotransmitter serotonin, which helps your brain adjust your mood. Higher levels of serotonin stimulate the secretion of endorphins and produce feelings of elation, or happiness if you don't want to get too technical. Serotonin is found in the antidepressant Prozac and the designer drug ecstasy, which produces its effects by increasing serotonin levels in the brain. So, antidepressants, illegal drugs, or a chocolate bar? You pick which one is right for you. Chocolate also contains a chemical called... that word. High levels of this neurotransmitter help promote feelings of attraction, excitement, and giddiness. The neurotransmitter works by stimulating the brain's pleasure centers and reaches peak levels during an orgasm. If you ever wondered why you're always supposed to bring chocolates on a first date, now you know. A chocolate craving during pregnancy may indicate mild anemia. Call it an early warning system. Chocolate contains iron, so when the body is demanding chocolate, it might be a sign that its iron levels are low. So go ahead and eat that jar of Nutella, ladies. You're doing it for the baby. Speaking of ladies, chocolate also contains magnesium, which is known to ease PMS symptoms. Calcium does that too, which of course can be found in milk, but it doesn't taste as good as chocolate now, does it? So, if the woman in your life that you are close enough to that you are aware of such things is having a bad day, be a man and bring her a piece of chocolate cake. And a big glass of milk just for safe measure. The smell of chocolate increases theta brainwaves, which trigger relaxation. So, if you're worried about your weight, you don't even have to eat chocolate to enjoy it. Just take a big whiff and relax. Chocolate is also a viable alternative energy source. Researchers at the UK's University of Birmingham fed Escherichia coli bacteria a feast of waste caramel and nougat from a chocolate candy bar. The bacteria then, scientifically speaking, burped out hydrogen gas, which was harnessed via a fuel cell to power an electric fan. Holy cocoa, Batman! The world's electricity needs can now be met with stale Snickers bars! But chocolate is not for everyone. There is a reason why you shouldn't feed it to your dogs. The alkaloid theobromine found in chocolate has stimulating properties, which are very useful for medicinal applications such as blood vessel widening or heart stimulating, but animals such as dogs feel a more drastic effect from this alkaloid. Consumption of theobromine is toxic to dogs because our canine friends metabolize this alkaloid much faster than humans, and as a result, face more serious side effects, ranging from minor diarrhea to actual heart attacks. But it's cute and fluffy and one small little piece can't be that harmful. No, please don't do it. Put the chocolate down. Or just give it to your girlfriend. We hope you enjoyed our bits of science information about chocolate as much as you enjoyed chocolate itself. Okay, probably not. We're not that entertaining and delicious yet. But we could be, if you give us a chance. Comment and share our video so we could get better. And if you don't want that, be a rebel and push or even crush that subscribe button. We heard that it can calm you down. Until next time, bye-bye.